sandwich. I did not like it, but I did enjoy it. I enjoyed watching you suffer, and I'm sure you enjoyed watching me suffer. It was fun. Would you be willing to do another one with me?
Bean pizzas?
Woo! Girl! Oh, shit!
Baby. Hi guys, welcome back and thanks for watching today. I'm doing a challenge. Me and my sister, who has so graciously offered to help me with this, we are doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. And I'm pretty sure you guys know what this is, but if you don't, the Bean Boozled Challenge is these jelly beans, and there are two of each color, and one color is like a nasty flavor, then the other one is like an okay flavor. So we got spoiled milk, coconut, dead fish, strawberry banana smoothie, rotten egg, buttered popcorn, toothpaste, berry blue, barf, peach, canned dog food, chocolate pudding, booger, juicy pear, moldy cheese, caramel corn, stinky socks, tutti frutti, lawn clippings, and lime. I'm starting to reconsider this.
And you have to chew it. You have to chew. You can't suck it like a candy. You have to chew. You have to bite into it. Oh, you're gonna smell it too. Ooh. Ooh. Let me just open that. I did, and I'm gonna brush it again.
So, we have the essentials for this nasty ass challenge. We got our bags to spit this shit out in.
So I'll open it up.
And I got some wine to wash my mouth out with. You don't have nothing to drink. You gonna be good or you wanna go get something?
I'm gonna be good. Cause I most likely just brush my teeth afterwards.
Okay. Let's do this. Ooh. Caution. Contains weird and wild flavors.
Oh, that's funny. That's cute. They usually have it in the box and they section it off for you.
Oh my god.
Can you smell it? Ooh, that smells like Leah.
No.
Oh my god, that really stinks. Yes, that stinks. I never smelled all of them together.
Oh my god, y'all.
Oh, that stinks.
Yo, I don't think I want to do this shit no more. This shit smell like ass.
Oh my god. Wait, I want to. Do you want to pick either?
I'm so sad. You can
go first if you want.
No, we both have. Oh, I'm going to choose. Which one? I'm going to choose toothpaste or blueberry.
No, you can't look at it. You just got to pick. Just pick.
But I have to. Oh,
just pick one.
Okay, this one's for you. This is either. I have to pick for you. You have to pick for me. All right. This is either gonna be moldy cheese or caramel corn.
I know what the fuck this is. I gotta chew it first. We chew it together.
You have to chew it.
Oh my god. Look at it.
Bite into it. What do you think it is?
It's caramel corn, yay!
Oh, okay. So you got a good one. Okay. You got a cute little bag.
Thank you, Jesus, because, oh my god. Okay. All right, now, this is either spoiled milk or coconut.
I hate both. Okay. I can't smell it. It's still on my tongue.
Okay, go ahead. We're not doing this whole bag.
I don't think I want to. Oh, that was so nasty. Okay, this is either lime or lawn clippings.
I ate grass before. This is nothing.
That's disgusting.
Not by choice.
What is that? Does it taste bad?
It's grass. It's grass.
Oh, I can still smell the spoiled milk though.
Grass not that bad. I ate grass before.
You're so nasty.
Okay. This one is either barf or peach.
Damn.
I'm not doing this on purpose. I'm sorry.
Oh. I want to do this. I can't smell it either.
Just bite it. Num num it. Mm-mm.
At least it's barf.
You think it's barf? You don't want to say me?
Oh. 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 Oh.
Hold on. You got to put your finger in here to get my jelly.
I'm sorry.
You can't be digging in your mouth.
I'm sorry. Oh. That's barf. Oh, that was barf. Oh, nay. Oh,
yeah,
I'm so sorry. Oh. Why is it sweet and it's nasty? Oh. You should have got Brian to come down here with me. Disgusting.
Brian's a quitter.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'll just dig your hand and get my other thing.
Okay, I digged in my mouth with this thumb.
And that one too.
Did I?
Yeah, just get my other
thing. I don't remember. This is either juicy pear or booger.
What the fuck? What does a booger taste like?
A booger.
Man, I don't want to eat boogies.
You haven't ate your own boogies before?
Girl, what? No, you eat boogies?
I tried it once. It didn't taste like nothing.
Go ahead.
Okay.
That's a boogie. That's a boogie. That's a fucking
booger. You dropped it on the floor? No. Oh, how did that taste?
Yo, that was a booger.
That was a booger.
I think you have some of your lip gloss on your lips.
I had all the nasty ones so far, so it's kind of a bad taste in my mouth.
All right, okay, you got either toothpaste or berry blue.
Oh, that's a good
either way.
It's berry blue. I'm gonna eat this one.
Okay. That one booger was nasty.
How is that? Oh, that one tastes like juice, right? Maybe. I don't know. I think that is the one that tastes like juice. It's fine. I thought that was wine, and wine is...
This is wine.
I know, but some wine smells nasty, so it may taste nasty, but that one...
You been drinking wine?
No, you...
Don't you say it on camera. She lied. I didn't give her wine. I did not give her no wine. She is lying. Thomas could be arrested, bro. Okay.
Okay, I got the cream. I forgot. I was eating this berry. It's pink. No? Oh, this one is either Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti.
That don't look like that.
No, it's not. Wait, oh,
no, yeah.
It probably isn't. Wait, it's this one. Is it?
Mm-mm. It's this one. Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti. Tutti Frutti, fresh and fruity. Get on the floor and shake that booty. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. Tutti Frutti.
Oh.
Tutti.
I don't want you to get Stinky Socks. Because you kind of have all the good ones.
You praying on my downfall, bro?
No, I'm not praying on your downfall. I'm just saying it. I had bad ones and you had good ones, so. Go ahead, pick one for me.
Woo!
One.
Woo!
Shake it up, shake it up.
Woo!
Shake it up, shake it up.
This.
Ooh.
Ooh, baby.
Oh no!
This is either dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
I'm gonna tell you this now. I don't like both. I don't like either. Oh, I'm kind of hoping that it's strawberry banana though, instead of dead fish. I hate fish. Oh. It's a new one. It says new. Okay. I'm still a little nasty, but it's better than dead fish.
Oh God, thank you.
I want a different one this time. Ooh, this is a brown one. You either got chocolate pudding or canned dog food.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
This whole bag smell like booty, bro. nasty. I feel for you. I'm so sorry, baby. Have you guys ever smelled a dog's breath? Like when they... Oh my God.
Oh, baby.
Have you ever had a dog with stank breath lick you in your face? Like it get... Oh my God.
Oh, I feel for you so bad. I'm so sorry, Nay. I love you. Oh, that looks nasty.
This is either rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Okay.
Num num it.
I just had something sweet, and then if it's buttered popcorn, it's either going to taste nasty. Either way, it's going to be nasty.
Can't just take it out your mouth and put it in, like, you gotta spit in the bag because you gotta touch
I'm
these things
so
that
sorry.
I gotta put in my mouth with your hand.
Lay an orange one on there. I feel like
it's either peach or barf.
Okay, either peach or barf she has is what she may eat.
Oh my God, don't be barf.
Is it barf? It's barf. I had barf. Yeah, I had barf. Are you okay? What is that? Oh, baby.
Bruh, I haven't barfed in years, and to taste it.
I'm so sorry. You still look very beautiful.
Oh, thanks. What's up?
Hi. Oh, pick one for me.
Hey, Brian, can you look at the cameras and tell me if you can see both of us?
I can.
Okay.
Is that juicy pear?
No, that's long clippings or lime.
No, that's juicy.
She going to either eat a booger or a juicy pear.
There you go. Juicy pear. I don't know why they got these dots in here. It looks disgusting.
It's a booger. It's le booger.
No, it looks like something else.
Le booger.
What? Oh, that's a booger.
And you was chewing that boogie for a long time.
It doesn't taste like anything. It tastes weird. It doesn't taste like a booger, though.
Because she know what boogies taste like.
Yeah, it's probably disgusting. Let's pick one for you. I don't like holding this bag close to my nostrils. You either got coconut or spilled milk. We're gonna end with you because you started with me. Because that's not fair. Full milk?
Milk. I did. It's milk. It's milk. And I don't like milk.
You don't like
milk? Oh, this bag stink.
Oh, God.
I'm going to brush my teeth. Like nobody has ever brushed their teeth before.
Look at these faces on the bags. Like, I think we're through.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Which jelly bean is gonna go in the morning mouth? Which one she gonna taste? Look for it. She gonna taste.
I feel like something's still in my teeth because I have
moldy cheese or caramel corn. Open your mouth and here we go.
Yeah. I haven't bit it yet.
Well, why are you trying to suck on it? Don't suck it. Chew it.
Mmm. gonna have some really stank breath.
I think that's majority of the bag smell. Like 98%. Ooh, this nasty still in my teeth. Oh, nay. That's so nasty. And my nostril flare. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, man. This is like chocolate pudding or doggy.
It better be chocolate
doggy pudding. Doggy food.
Was that dog cooking dog food again?
Mmm.
I'm sorry.
You know how when you like open a can of dog food and you're trying to like slither the whole glob out? Oh! Ugh.
On a scale of, like, is it cookies? Smell like, oh.
It tastes like it, her breath smells.
Ugh. I don't like that. Ugh. Jeez.
Bro.
Ew, imagine crunching all this up and the smell just going out.
I'd rather not do that.
Because the bag is horrible.
All right, we got
stinky socks or tutti frutti.
That's what this is?
Yeah, that's what it was last time.
Okay. Thank stinky you. Socks or tutti frutti, fresh and fruity. Get them, don't wish take that but like.
Tutti frutti! It tastes like gum!
You gonna eat that?
Mm-hmm. I need this.
No, I can't do that.
Oh! Look! You got Tutti Frutti with stinky socks too.
Oh, yay.
Let's see that.
I feel like you're being very sarcastic right now.
Yeah. What is it? That thing sucks?
I don't know yet.
Chew it. Ooh, I got two for you, but she got sticky socks.
Oh, like whose feet is that? Like
mine.
Oh. Oh. Mmm.
No, you wanted to get it.
Okay, I picked for you. Pick for me.
Damn, you gonna burn my skin off?
Shh, we're recording.
Sorry, I'm just waiting.
You fuck it out.
All right, we got rotten egg or butter popcorn.
Hey,
I'm not doing this on purpose. I promise.
Have you gotten a nasty one?
The first one I got was spoiled milk.
It was bad.
Yo, I feel like this is this.
These bags stink, like all these bags.
I'm sorry.
Oh! You know you got holes in that bag?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh!
Which one was that?
Run. Good. My nose. Oh.
Your brows look good.
Thank you.
Oh. She's still
I can smell my breath. That's the bad
part. I can smell your breath. I can smell my breath. I can smell these bags. And it's like,
this is either.
You definitely would have threw up.
Lawn clippings or lime.
Niggas eat grass every day, B.
I got lime.
Oh.
I got lime.
You're lying.
Good for you. Oh, that was horrible.
Why would you do that?
I ain't think
it's going. Excellent. I told you, the bag stink, our breath stink. It just stank over here. I said
stanky like diaper, she said.
The bag.
Like
booger. I feel like that's dead fish.
How strong are
you? No. I'm going to say this is either barf or peach. Oh God, thanks. I mean, I think that was on purpose. No, you did no, that. Final midday.
Oh no, no,
Hopefully it's coconut. It's coconut or spoiled milk.
Coconut.
Oh, that's better. No,
I'm allergic.
Oops. Oops.
Well, that's it for that stupid ass sandwich. I'm throwing this back. Can I return this?
No.
Damn. Well, we didn't die.
140 calories. What?
Girl, you didn't even swallow it.
And chewed it, though.
So that's it for this challenge. Thank you guys for watching. We did not die, but we stink.
I'm gonna see if I can find toothpaste in here.
Well, just go use toothpaste.
I know, I am. Oh, I don't like opening this bag, girl.
But you know you could. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Hiding in my socks. Running from a hawk. And I shoot at hawk. And I'm on the block. Hiding in my sock, hiding in my sock, selling every rock. What? In New York, I'm in the rock, hiding in my sock. You said every rock, running from a cop, shooting at the ops. Yo, Pierre, you wanna come here? Shooting at the ops, cause I run that block. With me top, top, in my drop, top. I didn't hug on flop, flop, when I drop, drop. Try to hug on flop, 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 when I drop, drop. Try to hug on flop. When I drop, I did her one cat, I did her one bag, fucking on your bitch, I'm her dad. All these niggas sound like cat, I'm soldier, damn I thought I told you, shooting like soldier, like I'm from that noise.